if it's okay for them.
Hello everyone. Hello. I am Saravan from India.
Okay, speak into the mic. Yeah, just speak into the mic. Everyone say hi, Saravanan.
Hi. As my partner, Mr. Rajendran, said, on February, he told me, I am using this water, I am feeling very good. So you have to buy one machine for your house, for your father. Okay, then I did the mistake number 5. Okay, he told me to buy the machine. Immediately, I just go on Google. I said him, sir, alkaline water is not good for health. Because he asked me, he is my friend, so he asked me. Then later on, he insisted me to buy the machine. Then on May 1st, I bought the machine. Why? Because my father is having Parkinson's disease for the past 7 years, since 2009. He is diabetic also. So you know, Parkinson's got tremors. And later on stage, your organ will shrink. So you cannot eat, you cannot walk. For the past 7 years, because of the disease, my father can able to eat only one idli, our Indian food. Okay, and because of the medications you are using, continuously taking, after effects of the medication, he got constipation. So every week or every 10 days only he go for motion. From May 2nd, I am giving him the water. Okay, since today, touch wood, I am saying, I am free from his problems. This morning also I spoke to him. He said, no problem. From May 2nd to till today, there is no constipation at all. And he can walk up to half a kilometer without any help. His age is 75. Thank you.